Are you searching for an OLM viewer to open your Mac OLM files on Windows? We brings the solution for you with SysTools OLM Viewer Freeware. Main features of SysTools OLM Viewer Freeware. Preview Mac OLM, emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, etc. You can read Mac OLM file horizontally and vertically. You can add any file size to open. There is no file size limitation. It can work with all the latest Windows version. Now let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface. In the home screen, on the top left corner, you will find the Add File button. Click the button to select OLM files. Click the Browse button to open file path. Window appears to choose an OLM file. Select the OLM file you want to open and click Open button. Now, click the Add button. The file will be scanned. After the scanning completes successfully, a window appears, click OK button. In the next window, folder tab is selected. You will find the folder list, containing emails, contacts, calendar, etc. Select any folder containing emails. On the right side of the screen, you will find the list of mails of selected folder. Below the mail list, you will find the two tabs. By default, first tab is selected, which shows you the email header details, such as file path, from, to, CC, etc. Below details, you can see the mail body. Next tab shows you the attachment details of the files. Now, click the Contacts tab, above the folder list. On the left side, you can see the address book. Click any contact to view its personal details. Now, click the Mail tab, containing only emails. Select any folder. Right side of the screen, you will find the list of mails of selected folder. Select any mail to view details. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.